Unity is not only the joining of a couple, but it's also the joining of families. Henry and Alecia are braiding three strands into a single cord to demonstrate how they are joined by God in marriage. Each strand holds special meaning. The gold strand is in the center, and it symbolizes that the Lord Jesus has been invited by Henry and Alecia to the position of authority in this marriage relationship. The purple strand on the right represents the groom, and it's the first strand to begin and anchor the weaving. It illustrates the majesty of God as head over the husband. As Henry submits himself to the Lord in turn will hold the marriage together through him. The white strand on the left represents the bride. It illustrates the purity of her heart. In braiding these three strands together, Henry and Alecia are demonstrating that their marriage is more than a joining of two lives together. It is a unity with God as well. They have chosen to allow God to be at the center of their marriage, woven into every aspect of it. As Ecclesiastes 4:12 reads, the one